Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to LBYW Legendary Backyard Wrestling. And I am the president, I'm the boss, I'm the one that makes the damn decisions and calls the shots around this damn place. The Willster coming to all you guys on this lovely afternoon. You know, and a lot of folks get a lot of pent-up aggression, a lot of piss and vinegar, and here's the deal. We're going to have them a platform to where they can finally unleash it. You know, they want to talk trash. They want to talk shit. They want to run people down. I mean, I absolutely love that. We need the passion and the fire that burns inside these ladies and gentlemen in our great sport and our great company. So get ready for this one. You got the newest member of the roster. You got Gunshot versus a future Hall of Famer, Chris Arruda. And everybody knows this is going to be awesome because these guys know how to talk shit. In fact, I know Chris Arruda knows how to talk shit like the best of them. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to unleash yet again another one on all of you jabronis out in the internet wrestling community.
Gunshot, who the hell are you? Gunshot, and you won multiple titles around backyard wrestling. Dude, no one in LBYW has even heard your ass. And you had to wait until the true hardcore anarchist, you know, fuck authority, you know what I'm saying, heel, had retired before you made your LBYW fucking premiere. I wonder why that was. Because I knew your ass would be scared. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have to change your name to freaking Kevin Owens because I will fucking stone cold your ass if you keep running your mouth.
Chris Arruda. Oh, changed my name to Kevin Owens, you say? Stone cold my ass, you say? I had to wait for you to retire so I could make my debut in LBYW, you say? You see how asinine you sound? Let me make something abundantly clear with you, old man. I am better than you. And let's be for real. It's really the opposite. You would have to change your name to Stone Cold Steve Austin. If we ever got on that trampoline together, I would seriously hurt you. I am 10 times better than you. I am 10 times better looking than you. And I can cut a 10 times better promo than you. Let's face it. Let's be honest why you retired. Because I could see it in your eyes. I know that you sat back and you watched all those collab shows. And I know that you saw everything that I could accomplish. You saw and you paid attention to what I did on HFW. And you're like, hey, this Gunshot guy is pretty cool. And then maybe you thought in your head. And it's not a maybe. I know for sure you thought this in your head. Oh, shit. Maybe this guy's coming to LBYW, let me retire, because if I stepped in the ring trampoline on the ground with this guy, he would end my career. Gunshot's that damn good. And you're right, I am an anarchist, and I'm definitely 10 times more hardcore than you. Chris Arruda, stay in the retirement home where you belong, old man, because you don't want to step to me, because I am better than you simply all the way around.
Gunshot. The Willister's newest signing, you know. See, you got a few things twisted there, okay? One is, if I had to change my name back to Stone Cold, change my name to Stone Cold Steve Austin, is to stomp a mud hole in your ass, okay? Another is, you stepped in the ring with me, I would prove to you and everybody in the backyard wrestling community what an old man can do. A true hardcore icon can do and beat your ass up and down the trampoline and all over the place. I guarantee you wouldn't stand a chance. Okay, another one is, yeah, I seen your videos, I started watching them and everything else, but you were just so damn boring. Your matches had no flair, had no nothing to it. The only thing I seen was the inside of my eyelids after I fell asleep within the first 20 seconds of them. Okay? But thank you for that. You know, I didn't need my sleep. So, third off, if you want to keep running your mouth and everything else, you know what I'm saying, just be prepared. I am the unpredictable one. So I will have something planned for your ass. You can count on that.
Chris Arruda, I've heard what you've had to say towards me. I've heard everything, every whisper, every word, everything that you had to say about me being boring and about you being hardcore. Let me clear something up. I'm not boring. I've had light tubes shattered over my back, light tubes shattered over my head. I went through a flaming door one time. I had light bulbs broken over my back with a shovel. And you think you're hardcore? I got a challenge for you. Now, 4 years ago, I was in a death match in the bare snow. Nearly had my arm broken. If you think that you're so hardcore and great, how about me and you have a hardcore match? Anything goes. Let's see how truly hardcore you are. And I'll show you why I'm the king of hardcore in Indiana. Why they call me that. And why I'm better than you. So old man, be ready to be put down by the anarchist, Gunshot.
Alright, Gunshot, I heard you. You know what I'm saying? Your hardcore matches and all that other stuff. Then you go and challenge LBYW's hardcore icon. You know, to a match. Not any match, but a hardcore match. You know what? But I got an answer for you. I will come out of retirement and kick the living shit out of you. And not only in just a hardcore match, but an LBYW's first ever dog collar match. That's if you have the balls to accept it.